Well, tonight, one person is dead and another in the hospital after a near head-on collision. The fatal crash happened on Highway 264 in Lowell.
Yeah, 4029's Rob Snead spoke exclusively with Lowell police about what happened. He joins us in the studio with more, Rob.
Craig and Angela, the accident happened sometime just before 4 o'clock this evening. Police say the man was driving a white vehicle when it lost control, hitting a red SUV. It blocked traffic for hours, or for some time, rather. Now, residents in the area were stunned when they realized someone was killed.
There's no words, you know, just something you don't want to hear every day, especially in the backyard.
Mario Beltran says what happened on Highway 264 hits too close to home. He has a 3-year-old daughter, and he's thankful they weren't home at the moment of impact.
Well, just look and see kind of where it happened and kind of tell where the glass was shattered. And
Lowell police say the accident started when the driver of a white car was traveling eastbound on Highway 264. They say the driver of that car then crossed over the center lane onto oncoming traffic, hitting a red SUV.
We had to shut down both lanes of Highway 264 and divert traffic there for approximately an hour, hour and a half.
Some in this community feel Highway 264 is not safe to travel and that too many accidents happen. But Officer Chris Spangler says they do not see an unusual amount of accidents in the area, but when they do happen, they're more severe.
The vehicles are damaged worse, and there seems to be injury more times than not.
Beltran says he hopes drivers can learn a lesson from this and slow down. He has a message for the family of the man who lost his life.
My prayers go to the family.
Those involved. Now, as for the driver of that other car, her condition is unknown at this time. Now, they believe the driver who caused the accident may have been suffering from some sort of medical emergency. Angela.
All right. Thanks, Rob.